Call of Duty World War II was supposed to return the Call of Duty franchise to its roots with a breathtaking experience that tried to redefine World War II for a new gaming generation. Well, a lot of people didn't enjoy the overblown, cinema wannabe, Michael Bay type of explosive presentation. Well, it's impossible to make everyone happy. There is this one thing that made a lot of people especially angry, and it's the performance side of things. Call of Duty World War II doesn't get along very well with various PC hardware, and that's exactly the reason this video exists. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Call of Duty World War II and then press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the restore default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Gun jam! Daniels, take him out!
Guns clear! Is that it? Scan for more.
What the hell was that all about?
Is that on?
There's another! Great shooting, Daniels. That crowd won't be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check into the command tent.
Lock and load!
Yeah. You see anything?
Keep your eyes wide!
Could be seeing combat too, boys.
I don't see nothing.
There's a double bend over here on the double!
What?
Corporal, I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flat boys got their hands full.
Flat boys here and they have supplies. Grab what you can.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the right.
Yeah.
I think it's over. You all right?
Outlift. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.